Marley and Lola, the two-year-old husky mixes left homeless by the tragic events that impacted one family in Springfield, have now been adopted. These dogs were owned by the family of Stephanie Croto, who passed away in a car crash within months of her mother and daughter being murdered. The Thomas J. O'Connor Animal Control and Adoption Shelter in Springfield says that a family has adopted both of the dogs, so they did not have to be separated.